Jake Paul and Austin McBroom have had a highly publicized year-long feud that has been all over the internet. But lately, Jake Paul has taken his trolling to another level and said something that triggered something inside Austin McBroom. You want to know what it is? Let's go ahead and talk about it. Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to the Celebrity Ring. For this video, we will find out what Jake Paul said about Austin McBroom. But before we do get into it, make sure you guys go ahead and drop a like on the video, click that red subscribe button, and also go ahead and enable post notifications so you always get notified when we post brand new celebrity videos for you. But with all that out of the way, let's go ahead and take a dive right into it. Jake Paul has taken his trolling to another level, accusing rival co-YouTuber Austin McBroom of cheating on his wife Katherine Pais in a since-deleted video. However, McBroom denied Paul's allegation immediately. In a since-deleted Snapchat story, McBroom said, "I will never see me speak to people who talk crap about me because there will always be people trying to bring me down, especially because of the position that I am in. But when it comes to my family being mentioned, it's always different," unquote. And obviously he didn't say crap, but we don't want to get this video demonetized. This shows just how seriously McBroom takes it, just like many of us would do for our family. In reference to his fight with TikTok sensation Bryce Hall, McBroom posted regarding the Jake Paul incident, "First off, the statement he made is not true at all. That's why it was deleted so quickly. This boxing crap has caused a lot of drama due to trying to hype up the fight." He then continued, "Stop believing everything you hear and see, especially during a hot moment. Jake and I are handling our issues off camera right now, and that's that." The two have had a feud that stems way back to November 2020, when Austin McBroom challenged Paul to a fight inside the boxing ring. McBroom said that Paul has been running from him for years, where Paul responded, "I would be more worried about your wife in my DMs." The feud started to heat up when McBroom shared a video with Paul's upcoming opponent, ex-UFC fighter Tyron Woodley. In a TikTok video of McBroom, he said, "Jakey, you're in trouble, my man," in reference to Paul's fight on August the 28th. Because of this, Paul replied in the TikTok video and then claimed that McBroom commits weekly infidelity. He said, "Oh, Austin, he switched up on me. He's with my opponent," Paul said while laughing. "I'm in trouble, Austin? Does your wife know that you cheat on her every weekend? Does she know that you message every single girl on Instagram trying to get into her pants?" At some point during a back and forth, Paul and McBroom met up to record an episode of BFFs with Dave Portnoy and Josh Richards, where they had a heated exchange. McBroom asked Paul why he had to take his insults to a family level, to which Jake replied, "You want to start? I'll finish it." In a separated clip shared by the podcast, Paul tries to get past his security to fight McBroom, which speaks so much about the very heated feud. However, the clip could have been a hype show act for the camera since it ended with McBroom saying he wants to fight Paul next after his then fight with Hall. Meanwhile, Paul's security attempted to calm him down by saying that Austin is not worth the fight. They then said that Paul only enters the octagon with real fighters, which was pretty much a huge insult on McBroom, both for him personally and him as a fighter. This shows that the two are definitely not on good terms. The question remains, will they actually bring this inside a boxing ring and finally seal the year-long feud? Many fans speculated this since McBroom has been hitting it. We'll know in the next coming months. That's it for today. What do you think of the two's prolonged feud? Do you think that it's genuine or just another show for the camera? Make sure you guys let us know in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to hit that like button and also hit that red subscribe button and enable post notifications so you always get notified when we post brand new videos for you. Anyways, this is the Celebrity Ring and we are signing off for now, but we will be sure to catch you all in the next one. Peace.